Yo, let's go.
Dumb it down. They want me to dumb it down. Quit trying to be profound. Switch it up and fuck your sound. Piss you off. Did I really piss you off? If you don't like it, twist the knob and switch it off. This bitch, you soft. Oops, I think I got Worldstar mad at me. Keyboard warriors coming loud at me. Put your board on, breaking sweater, burn a calorie. Overcoming some the fucking peanut gallery. Catch me with an MK watch, a Gucci bag, a designer again. And I hope y'all know it didn't buy that fast. Should've got that straight from Chinatown. They ain't getting a nickel out of my account. Never slow my flow, I never wind it down. I used to pray for a label to find my sound, but I don't even know if I would ever sign that now. Dotted line, gotta sign, rotted minds in exchange for dollar signs. Not a dime, got a blind ambition. I'm sick of the phony plugs, full of baloney thugs. Doubled up, two styrofoam, homie cups. All in your video, you and your homie chugs. Man, what the fuck? To the kid, you got you all up in the iPod. Now I don't know that you and I do, you and my God. Starts turning up the serve, till the minds ride. But do we give a fuck about a man and my problem? And I know I'm preaching, but calling me a vulture's reaching. And has nobody noticed the fact that the fashion industry's culture leeching? So deceiving, designer brands show no allegiance. No love for rap or compassion, but they cash in every time a rapper rock jackets. Versace drip drop, pimping out hip hop, but never cut an artist checks. The rollie to TikTok, you rocking is a free billboard when an artist flex. Wolfie, we gotta cut the shit, cause Worldstar's had enough of it. And fucking with, I got my first death threat, I show my mother it, and she's loving it. Yeah. But that's a whack beat. How you gonna kill trap on a trap beat? Woke up everybody who was sleeping on us. Now you motherfuckers back to your nap, please. I'm kinda disappointed y'all missed the point. And y'all diss the joint, man. It's annoying. You think your boy give a fuck about your disjointed opinion on it? I don't.